Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, but you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you could see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right, you're right. You got your passion, you got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Ugh, unknown number.
Hello, mate.
How's that coda hunt going?
It's been quite an adventure. We're making progress.
That's great to hear. Is there anything to uncover yet?
I can't say too much over the phone. Just know we're getting close.
I understand, but please be careful. We don't want any accidents happening.
Don't worry, mate. We're being cautious.
Good to hear. Keep me posted on your progress.
Hey, Mike. I got my team with me.
And remember, we need to keep this operation top secret.
Hey, Mike, we don't want no one getting wind of this.
Exactly. Well, good luck.
Thanks, Mike. Talk to you soon, Mike.
As Winters explores the Australian jungle, her mind is only focused on obtaining the one and true treasure, given away by the Australian gods thousands of years ago, Coda. Finally, she's obtained Coda. And slowly, she felt a hole in her heart slowly close. But will it remain that way?
Hello, Winters. Who is this?
The authorities will believe that you're responsible for the kidnapping until I get what I want.
You're not getting Coda.
How noble of you, Winners, but your heroics won't save you or your friends.
Who's my friend?
Coda is worth more than anything you possess, including your freedom. And I'll do whatever it takes to obtain it.
You're not getting Coda.
Oh, Winters, you can try, but you'll soon realize you're no match for me.
You're not killing Coda!
Time is running out, and your friend's fate hangs in the balance.
Quiet, ambulance.